Welcome back again to Ami Israel Guide. Looking forward to touring together with you in Israel. Today we are going to talk about Hanukkah. Now, when does Hanukkah happen historically? Let's put it a little bit into perspective. In our last session, we spoke about the destruction of the first temple 2,600 years later. It's 100 years later that the Jews will return to the land of Judah and rebuild the temple. This will be the second temple. Let's go once again into our time tunnel and jump forward another 400 years. And 2,100 years ago, we have the story of Hanukkah. The Greeks are coming to here saying to the Jews, you cannot keep some of the things that you keep, basic things that you keep in your life. Shabbat, circumcision, learning Torah. So you can maybe connect it to Corona today, all right? The government telling you can't do basic things that you're used to. That's how the Jews feel back then, 2,100 years ago. There's a big rebellion led by Judah the Maccabee and the Jews against the Greeks. There are going to be 8 main battles between the Jews against the Greeks. Now, it's only after the fourth battle, here we go, I love how this thing, you can take it apart. It's after the fourth battle only that the Jews will enter the temple, purify it, and light the menorah for 8 days, hence lighting the Chanukiah for 8 days. But one of the stories that sticks into my mind the most is the story of the fifth battle, when Elazar Maccabee, Judah the Maccabee's brother, he is going to be fighting against the Greeks, and the Greeks are going to come at the Jews with none less than 32 massive elephants. Think like one of those Lord of the Rings massive elephants with the fighters on top of it. Same thing over here, Elazar the Maccabee will come underneath this huge elephant. With the long spear, he's going to stab the elephant. The elephant will die, but will crush Elazar Maccabee and kill him along the way. Judah the Maccabee, unfortunately, also the leader of all the revolt, he's not going to survive this, all of the different battles in the rebellion, because on the 8th rebellion over here, on the 8th battle of all the fights, he is also going to be killed. But the Maccabees' rebellion against the Greeks will bring Jewish independence over here in the land of Judah. This will be the last time they're going to have independence over here until modern times.